In the United States, nearly 1 in 100 babies are born with a heart disease or defect every single year. That's according to the CDC. A pediatric cardiologist with Children's Healthcare of Atlanta says not all heart problems are caught before birth. He says there are some conditions that can be missed in routine prenatal ultrasounds.
Really, that kind of underlies the importance of going for routine health checks with a pediatrician where they can listen, and then certainly if there's any concerns, getting evaluated beyond that.
All right. So he went on to say that signs of a heart condition will vary based on age and the child. For infants, he says it may include poor feeding, trouble gaining weight, or persistent fast breathing, even at rest. In older children, he says red flags may be vomiting, chest pain, passing out during physical activity, or poor stamina while being active. He says recognizing the signs can lead to getting help earlier and better outcomes for kids and teens.